Desynchronization imminent. Administer medication.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Well, you got your last fix. Hope it was worth it.
Synchrosine refilled.
More feed. Some under the counter painkillers. The numbers on them might lead me to Amir's clients. Well, you must be Helen. What else are we hiding in here? A credit chip. Handy for storing off the grid currency. The only thing that was keeping him alive. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. Is the one from previous things. Tyran Corporation ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. KPD, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Certainly, officer. Always glad to do my civic duty.
Seen or heard anything suspicious lately? Neighbors acting weird?
Actually, I did hear some noises coming from 104. Then the woman stormed out of the apartment and ran off.
Did you see where she went?
Well, no, I didn't actually see her. I could smell her, you see.
Smell her?
Don't tell me you can't. That cheap crap she pours over herself, the entire hallway reeks of it. She probably thinks it makes her seem ladylike.
I see. I got it. Thanks for your help.
I could hear her panting too, moaning like the whore she is.
You did, huh?
Yeah, biggest fucking cock tease you've ever seen. Always toying with me, bending over when reaching for the lock, all naked underneath her clothes. She knows I'm watching too. She likes to make me itch, cooped up with that junky meathead. I mean, what does he have that I don't? They're all like that, you know? Fucking mongoloid bitch. Now I hope she gets what she fucking deserves, so that she knows she's fucked up. She'll have no choice but to come to me, begging. But it'll be too late, you hear me? Too late!
Okay, I get the picture. Thanks for your input.
Yes.
APD, I need to talk to you.
Look who's here. The leech that's been skulking around the building.
News travels faster than shit.
If you know where to look.
Is this where you tell me you got eyes up my ass?
You ain't that pretty. Besides, ever since the lockdown, I've been kind of busy.
Okay, smartass. Tell me, why am I still standing here?
Okay, Slimeball, you found Amir's little stash and the fucktard used our names on the merch.
Close enough. Apartment numbers. Screening my calls, are you?
Officer, please.
How about you put those skills to...
Hey, I'm good, but I'm not that good. This is some heavy old-school encrypt. In the meantime, I've been scanning the internal network for signs of the AA glitch.
The what?
The AA glitch. You know, the algorithm that makes the nanites go berserk on their own host, as in why nanophage happens.
And?
Nothing so far.
Well, hella fucking knew ya.
Look at you, an optimist.
You're not off the hook. I'm coming back to see if you're still alive when this is over.
That's some motivational technique. They teach you that at leech school?
Yeah, they do. Fuck off 101. Dan Lazarski, KPD.
No, there's no...
You okay?
No, just...
So you're all alone?
Yes. Well, not really. I'm playing with Pieta.
Your little sister?
No, she's my friend, silly.
From school?
No, she's a special friend. Only I can see her.
Ah, that kind of friend. I had an invisible friend, too, when I was your age.
Pieta thinks you're full of shit.
What's your name?
Paulina. And you're Dan.
That's right. How old are you, Paulina?
34. 9, you silly!
Are you upset? Will you be all right?
I'm scared. The lights went out.
It's just a power outage. The building's not feeling well.
No! Something is happening. I feel weird.
Paulina.
Stop it! I can't. It won't let me out.
What's going on in there?
1074. 1074.
1074. Let's give it a shot. thing is fucking fried. The lockdown probably didn't do it any favors. Better not touch it.
There's nothing we can do now.
Rain, rain, go away.
Raining, it's pouring. Okay.
You shouldn't be here! I won't let you hurt her!
You can see me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Wait. You shouldn't be able to do this. How did you know I was in here?
I learned from her.
Paulina. I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
Why is that now?
This dream is a temple where we are as one. If the dream dies, the little angel flies. Let me stay with her!
I'm an observer. You know what that means.
Yes. You're in my head. Like I was in hers.
All right. Let's end this. Let's reboot the machine.
No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now. I fear it would kill me.
What about Paulina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please. Couldn't you restore the connection? Let me take care of her.
Aren't you the altruist? So, I let you stay. What happens to the girl? You're gonna let her stay or kick her out?
No, I would never do that. I'd rather die. Please, you have to.
Pieta. Pieta.
Strain level decreased.
Thank you.
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
A malfunction, more likely.
You would say that, wouldn't you? To keep us at bay until the cleaners come. Oh, God, they're coming for me. I don't want to die.
Calm down. No one's coming. Six-five-six-two-one. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Oh, fuck. The Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak. The neural implants untouched.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Life is fulfillment. Respect through surveillance. Live with power.
This fucking slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Mary, you. Come here.
Thank you.
surveillance.
Amir, is that you? Here is your number. Wait your turn.
Is Mom gonna be all right?
She's sick, madam. Must have a little faith. It's just hard to say. I'm not sure about this.
Oh, sure.
Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
No, please. Tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? That shit is gonna be the death of us.